got her. She loves Vienna sausage.
Oy, son.
Oh, princess!
Thank you, sis. Right, hold it, babe. Hold it now. Hey, that's not for sale. It's my confirmation dress. All right, girls, come on now. Let's knock it off. Give me that dress. This ain't Klein's basement. Come on, that doesn't look good on you. Come on, girls. Hold on. Let's behave like gentlemen now. Give me the Paris. Give me that dress. Give me that. You're going to spoil the
dress.
That's not your dress. I'll tell you. Wait a minute. Hey, come back here.
I've got it.
That ain't your dress.
Clear!
All present and accounted for. Sir,
come over here.
Get back on the rack. Mix the pink chiffon. And what's the collar? It's simulated raccoon. Do you whistle, sir?
With both lips. Step over here. I want to talk to you. Son, those girls are crazy about your clothes.
They're ruining them. Look at my black sheath.
Klinger, I'm the first to say you're a fine medic and a snappy dresser.
I try, sir.
They'll give us the building for the clothes.
What? I got 300 clams invested in those dresses.
We've got to have an OR.
But my blue chiffon is from Murdoch's of Toledo.
I understand. I've always liked that dress.
My pearls won't go with anything else. Put that chubby back. It's real fake fur.
Klinger, we're going to have wounded coming in here. The war is going bad for us. We need that building.
It took me 3 years of my life. Alterations. Sewing my fingers to the bone. Staying up all night studying the Monkey Ward catalog. Fighting my way through snipers for the month-end sales at Wang's of Seoul.
Cowboy, do it for your country.
My country?
Do it for Toledo.
Toledo. Okay, Colonel.
Ladies, the clothes for the buildings. A deal? Corporal Klinger, that's the finest act of bravery I've ever witnessed.